My name is Dr. Jiva. I am with Partha Dental Clinic, Fraser Town Branch. Today I will be talking about the treatment options you can go for when you have tooth pain instead of extractions. Now, unless your dentist or your doctor tells you otherwise, if they tell you you can save the tooth, there is no need to go for extractions, then it's best to go for the treatment where you can preserve your natural tooth, because no artificial teeth can match up to your natural teeth. So so what are the different kinds of situations where you will have tooth pain? So you might have a tooth pain when there is an overly decayed tooth where the inflammation has spread into the tissues and you have an abscess formation, or if you have a fractured tooth, then you will have a tooth pain as well, or if you have some gum diseases which has progressed into the bone, then too you will develop pains, tooth pain. So these are few of the reasons why you will develop tooth pain. So once you visit the dentist and they recognize the reason for the tooth pain, and when they tell you the treatment option, like example, if you have a decayed teeth and the infection or the caries has not reached the pulp, and they are telling you there is a chance you can get it filled without undergoing a root canal treatment, then you should get that particular treatment done. Now otherwise, if the decay has spread into the canals and caused an inflammation, and the doctor tells you it is you have to go for a root canal treatment, please go for the root canal treatment. Don't opt for the extraction. Root canal treatment is nothing but where the doctor, they clean your teeth, they clean the roots and the canals of your teeth and remove all the infected tissues and the pulp tissues and infected tissues out, and they provide a biocompatible restoration. They seal the restoration and they provide a cap so that no more damage happens to your tooth, and it stays like that, it stays preserved like that for a longer period of time. So this will be like your natural tooth. So when you get an extraction done, you have to replace that tooth whichever you are extracting. So when you don't replace that missing tooth, when you don't replace that tooth, that causes further implications in your dental health as well, where there will be like movement of the adjacent tooth. If you don't have an opposing tooth, the upper or the lower tissues might come down or go up. So these will provide difficulty in chewing on the food as well. So if you have a tooth pain, please come visit us, get a consultation and opt for a root canal treatment if it can be done. If a root canal treatment cannot be done and the doctor suggests an extraction, then please get the tooth extracted and go for a fixed processes like a bridge or an implant to safeguard your bone as well. Thank you so much. Please reach out to us if you have any doubts and for consultation. Our clinic is located on Mosque Road in Fraser Town, diagonally opposite to KFC and 2 minutes from Mosque Supermarket. Thank you very much.